He's been nicked up too. He's not playing at 100% effectiveness tonight. Muehlstein's pass, right, right there, nice. Touchdown. He's got it.
You can see in that Twins look, Timmy, you got off coverage on the outside, the switch route underneath. It's all about navigating the space, and Muehlstein throws it.
Yeah, I mean, the question is, why are they that way?
Exactly.
That's the fifth drop they've had tonight.
Yeah, that ball's a lateral. That's a loud ball. It's picked up and taken in for the touchdown by Juwan Johnson. What an awful mistake to make on the first play of the second half.
What a backward pass.
Northern Illinois out of East St. Louis, Illinois, made the play.
Chuba's coming out here again. You can see him losing ground, so that shows you that ball is behind where it needs to be considered essentially a lateral. It's a live ball at that point in time. He scoops it up and scores. Listen.
For safety, but I think they've got to take a look at that rule in the offseason.
Oh, take a look at this.
Jalen Reagor, you're not going to catch him. Good line, Irene. Touchdown.
Timmy, here's the action that caused the inside backer to go this way. When we clear it out, watch what happens. He vacates that void, and they get upfield. That inside linebacker is the one that's typically going to be the closest to stop Reagor. Nobody's going to catch this guy. He can put you in your hip pocket quick as a hiccup. Let me tell you, that guy right there is a baller now.
Well, you can imagine how proud his dad. Second and four. Cornelius, quarterback draw. Designed. Touchdown. Cowboys coming back.
Tim, this is what we call a reduction. You see all this void in this space right in here? That's what Cornelius is going to exploit. He goes down, he's got a lead blocker and Hubbard in there. The guy that was just a couple of series ago responsible for a lateral play.
Nice,
you got it wide open.
Right there. That's Davis. That's touchdown, TCU.
Here's the switch route coming back here, and when it comes open, the back end defenders are not going to be able to sort it out. The hesitation, beautiful job of discerning it, is just running to the open space
with this little time remaining. Calls his own number again. Touchdown.
His advantage, and again, it's going to come right here, Timmy. You got these two, the guard and the tackle, to the side of the plate with the what they call the cowboy back and the fullback coming around, and Gary Patterson knows right now.